Hey guys, it's Wendy. I'm in Durban, that's where I'm from. I study in Cape Town and then my family's from Durban, so I'm home right now. My uni only opens 28th of Feb, which is technically March. So yeah, I'm still home. Well, not still home, I came back home for like the next like 3 weeks and then I'm gonna go back to Cape Town. So when I'm in Durban, I never vlog. One, because I feel like Durban is so boring. Two, I never do anything I think is vlog worthy. But you know what, today I decided that I'm going to romanticize my life because I've spent the past like 2 weeks sleeping, and I think it's about time to get out and about. So yeah, I'm just going to have a really cute chill day, and I'm gonna bring you guys along and hope you guys enjoy the video. I am going to the car wash, that's why I'm in the car right now, but I know damn straight that when I start driving, my phone fall and I'm vlogging with my phone because my camera broke. Let's not talk about it, how it broke. And I need to like play music to get in like the vibe and feel good and ready. So yeah, I'm going to the car wash and then after that I'm just gonna go to this like markety place, and then I'm gonna come back home, and then I'm gonna go to like one of the pools in my estate because it's like a really hot day today. And I don't know if anyone can relate, but don't you just like other pools more than your own? That is definitely me. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. Car wash, market, pool day. Let's get going. Let's get going. Lie to you guys, I've been back home for like maybe an hour. It's just like, but do I really still want to go, because it's just so hot, I just want to sleep. I was about to fall asleep. I feel like I'm on holiday somewhere, you know the vibes. I'm wearing this skirt and then I'm wearing this bikini bottom, and then I'm going to wear this top because I don't think I'm gonna swim, because I like only did my hair yesterday, so I don't want to get it wet because that's low-key a waste of money. Like obviously if you get braids wet, they like don't stay like the same quality. So essentially, I'm just going to the pool for like a drink. The sun is so hectic. So I made it to the pool. I am literally glowing. Please. Let's get the bill. Her. Yeah, I'm just wearing this bikini bottom, like I said I would, and this top. I don't want to be in the sun and this like nice tree literally just blocking the sun from my face. This is what the pool looks like. It doesn't look that clean, like the water isn't clear, so ill. And then I don't know what's happening there. The tree is probably falling over or something like that, so they're fixing that. And then that's like the Mangwanani spa, super super cute. But yeah, I'm just looking at the menu, trying to pick what cocktail to get. Just vibing, really. So the food here is super bad, so I don't even want to get anything to eat. Luckily I'm not hungry either, so that's amazing. I don't feel like having a mojito, and I don't want anything gin. I think I want the watermelon splash. It's got vodka, ginger beer, watermelon, strawberry puree, and lemon and mint leaves. Sounds good. Oh, yeah, sounds good.
This is her.